Impossible calls.
اوكي ليتس بيجن. يبقى احنا to calculate this problem you should know the relation او the law of weight which is equal weight which is equal mass times 9.8 and this is gravitational acceleration. طيب now a big box has a number of small balls that are similar in mass. If you know that the mass of one ball, which is equal 0.5 kilogram, the weight of balls 500 newton, the earth gravitational acceleration, which is 10 meter per second, calculate the number of small balls inside the box. احنا عندنا inside the box, عندنا small box, في number of small balls are similar in mass. طيب انا عايزة احسب the number of small balls inside the box. يبقى لازم احسب الويت الاول of one ball. عندنا الويت هنا مدينا الويت of one ball equal which is equal mass times 10. يبقى 0.5 times 10 which is equal 5 newton. طب ال number of balls which is equal weight of balls على ال weight of one ball. ال weight of balls 500 على ال one ball 5 يبقى which is equal 100. يبقى ال number of balls يبقى أنا عندي 100 balls inside this box. أنا بسأل تاني ال problem دي نقراها كده ونشوف if you understand it or not. لو حد فيها مش فاهمها يقول لي أعيدها تاني. Do you have any question?
لا
طيب يبقى عشان كده أنا بقول unit 2 unit 3 سهلين جدا in comparison to unit 1. unit 1 دي بالنسبة لي مهمة جدا، عشان كده أنا I will revise again on unit 1 on إن شاء الله يوم الجمعة بإذن الله on Friday هعمل revision وهنبدأ نحل على unit 1 إن شاء الله الجمعة. طيب نكمل. The value of Earth's gravitational acceleration changes according to. يبقى دي الفاكتورز which affects on gravity. نخلي بالنا الفاكتورز which affects on gravity عندنا two factors. Number one, the distance from the center of the Earth and the that transfer from one place to another. طيب approach or move away from the center of the earth. Earth gravitational acceleration decreases by moving away from the earth's center. On rising up the surface of the earth, increase by approaching to the earth's center on going down towards the surface of the earth. تاني، يعني ايه الكلام ده؟ الكلام ده بيقول ان ال gravitational force increase when you near to the sun to the surface of near to the surface of earth and gravitational force decrease when you away from the center of the earth. Five, just a minute please, give me 1 minute. Okay. So يبقى هنا if you near to the center of the earth. احنا هنا this is the earth planet. طيب if you are near to the center of the earth. If you near to the center of the earth, so here the gravitational force will be more than if you far away from the center of the earth. يعني if this person and this place يبقى هنا you are far away from the center of the earth. That distance between object A and center of the earth. يبقى هنا ال gravitational force will be lower than here in this place. يبقى أنا عندي two places. Place A and place B. Place A is far away from the center of the earth. And place B is near to the center of the earth. Which one has more gravitational force? Is it A or B? Which one has more gravitational force? Is it A or B?
B.
B, because you are near to the center of the earth. Because you are near to the center of the earth. طيب transfer from one place to another due to the difference, لأن أنت when you move from one place to another يبقى أنت كده بتغير ال distance between the object and the center of the earth. So due to the difference between the distance between the earth's surface and its center from one place to another, the earth is not completely circular, so the distance between the center of the earth and any points on earth's surface at the two poles less than the distance between the center of the earth and any points on the surface at the equator. يعني this for example, تعالوا نشوف كده دي على الرسمة. هسأل سؤال. In which place gravitational force will be more? In which place? Here, when you stand on any pole, or here on the equator, which one the gravity will be more, in this place ولا in this place؟
اللي فوق
طيب اللي فوق ده تعالي نشوف كده الديستانس. ده center of earth. ده الديستانس ما بين السنتر والأوبجكت. طيب وهنا دي السنتر وده الديستانس. يبقى which one is more gravity, is here or here?
يلتا
ايوه صح. ليه؟ لان هنا in this place the distance is less than in this place. يبقى when you on the two poles the distance between an object and the center is higher than from when you stand on the equator, because in this place is not in this like this place, so the gravitational force here is more than here. Here more than here. Here less and here more. Do you understand? Bye. طيب let's calculate this problem. If the mass of an object at the equator equals 50 kilogram, what is its mass on the two poles, and explain. طيب نبدأ كده. The mass of the object of two poles which is equal 50 kilogram. دي هي which one what is its mass of the at the two poles equal 50 gram. ليه؟ because the mass of the object, لأن الماس does not change. نخلي بالنا ده السؤال اللي دايما بيجي في الحتة دي. يسأل الماس does not, الماس does it change or not, mass does it change or not, الماس does not change, الماس does not change. Why? Because the mass equal the content of matter in an object. ده معناه الماس، it means the content of the body، يعني المحتوى بتاع البادي. So if you change the place from one place to another, if you change the place, the mass does not change. But the weight, no, the weight change with the change the place. Because weight is a force which affects on the body. It's a gravitational force. And a gravitational force is considered about the center of the earth. تاني تاني الحتة دي لأنها it's a very important. في comparison ما بين ال weight وال mass. Which one is changing? Which one change? Which one can change? Weight or mass? When you change the place.
ويت
ال weight. ليه ال weight يا عبد الله؟ يعني ال weight. Why? Why weight? Why؟
عشان هو حاجة بتتحرك.
لا، مش معنى الويت، هو الويت ده عبارة عن ايه؟ gravitational force، صح؟ وال gravitational force دي ليها علاقة بالايه؟ بال center of the earth، يعني انت كل ما تكون قريب من center of the earth the gravitational force will be higher on your body. ليه؟ لأن انت
اوكي
قريب من center of the earth. طب لو انت بعدت عن center of the earth the gravitational force will be lower، هتقل ال gravitational force، وده مع وده اللي بيفسر so the gravitational force will be lower if you far away from the distance of the earth. يبقى ال weight it can change with the change the place but the mass no because mass it means the content of the body. يعني ايه ال content of the body؟ Your body consists of systems, organs, tissues. ده what is inside your body. طب انت لو رحت سافرت ورحت اسكندرية مثلا، يبقى ال content of your body change will it change؟ ها؟ دلوقتي your body consists of different organs, systems, tissues. انت رحت سافرت اسكندرية، يبقى ال body ال content بتاعت ال body بتاعتك هتتغير؟ يعني رحت اسكندرية لقيت نفسك رايح من غير عينين مثلا، لا قدر الله، ها؟ لا طبعا. رحت اسكندرية لقيت نفسك في حاجة ناقصة في البادي بتاعك،
لا
لا. يبقى ال content of your body it means mass, the mass of the body. The mass does not change with the change the place. طب عملت travel to the space، رحت للسبيس، ده your body change، your body will change، your body will change، ها؟
Yes.
يعني انت هتروح للسبيس، you can travel to the space، your body changes، جسمك هيتغير لو سافرت للسبيس؟
لا مش هيتحرك، مش هيتغير، هيتحرك.
مش هيتغير، لكن
أيوه.
الجرافيتي will decrease. ليه؟ on your body because you far away from the center of the earth. عشان كده انت you are floating in the space. Floating in the space، انت بتبدأ تعوم في السبيس، ما بتقدرش to walk on land زي الأرض. Do you understand؟ Do you
Oh,
understand or not؟
yes.
يا فيروز، do you understand؟
Oh.
طيب. طيب. Second force، this force is called electromagnetic forces. Electromagnetic forces. Right. To show the magnetic force on electric current, the idea of how the electromagnet force work. طالما أنا بتكلم على الإلكترومagnet، يعني أنا I mean that we have electric and magnetic force. Electric and magnetic. For example, this device. الديفايس ده عبارة عن coil is made of copper and a plastic tube and then this iron bar وعندنا iron bar in this plastic tube and battery. طيب ده this coil will connect electric energy from the battery and convert it into or the magnetic energy sorry the magnetic energy into magnetic energy. يبقى this is electric energy converts into magnetic energy. يعني if you place a magnetic material at this end it will attract. يبقى ده device. ده عبارة عن device. يعني ايه device؟ It's a tool or a device. ال device ده عبارة عن content عبارة عن parts. ايه ال parts بتاعت ال device دي؟ عبارة عن coil عبارة عن plastic tube عبارة عن iron bar battery. طيب هيحصل ايه؟ After you connect all these parts the iron bar attracted the iron filing. This is iron filing. It will attract to the iron bar. So the electric current passes through the wire. The electric current passes through the wire. So electric current has a magnetic field. طيب I want you again, Fairuz, to read this observation. فيروز please read it again. فيروز read observation and conclusion again.
The iron bar attracts the iron filling. The iron bar acts as a temporary magnet when the electric current passes through the wire. Conclusion,
what do you mean? What do you mean about temporary magnet? It means when you approach iron nail to a magnetic field here, it can attract. When you cut the wire, so you cut the electric current, so the iron nail will not attract to the iron here. Then, temporary, it means when you connect this wire with a battery, it conducts electricity and electric convert to a magnetic. And we can hear iron nail, it can attract iron or a magnetic materials. Lakin if you cut these wires, so no electric energy will move or will move in the wires, and no electric energy can convert to magnetic energy, so a magnetic material will not attract here to the magnet. Did that the meaning of temporary? أنا هجيب فيديو for a electromagnetic device. Give me 1 minute. Electromagnetic device or video, for example, like this.
this attention, you know, with science buddies, and if you want to know what an electric.
Okay, now can you watch this video?
Yes.
طيب انا just minutes. هو هنا explain what is magnet. A magnet has two poles like this, and the similar poles will repel, and different poles will attract to each other. For example, like this. هنا هو this is a device. ده ال device اللي هو اسمه electromagnetic device, is made of battery. دي البطارية, وده ال wires اهي, ال wires اهي, وده ال coil اللي فيه ال magnets جواه. ال coil ده inside it contains a iron nail. An iron nail is a source of a magnet. وبعدين when this magnet is connecting with the two wires and battery, so the electric energy moves in a wire to the magnet here and allow magnet to attract these magnetic materials. For example, like this. هنا similar poles will repel each other like this. ريبل, لكن الديفرنت بولز نورث اند ساوث ويل اتراكت ايتش اذر. اوكي, دو يو اندرستاند؟
يس.
اوكي, ليتس كونتينيو. يبقى هنا what happens here. أولا ال two coppers دول أو ال two wires is made of copper and they conduct electric energy. هما بيوصلوا ال electric energy to the two wires here. وبعدين ال compass contain magnet. جوه ال compass في magnet. لما ال magnet بي affect with the field of electric energy. يعني ال electric energy here is act as a magnet. بتخلي ال compass needle move. So here we have a change of energy from an electric energy into magnetic energy. يبقى ده الaim of this device. Electromagnetic device which is converting electric energy into magnetic energy. Okay, let's continue. خلي بالك in here in this case no attraction here. هنا حصل ايه؟ بص كده, طيب هنا في attraction, هنا حصل attraction للبيبر كليبس, هنا في اي attraction تاني؟ بص كده, طيب هنا في اي اتراكشن للماجنتيك ماتيريالز؟ هنا في اي اتراكشن؟ ها, في اني اتراكشن هير؟ نو. طب ليتس كونتينيو. يبقى انا هنا I need to make a magnetic field عشان اخلي يحصل attraction between the magnet here and the paper clips here. يبقى I should create a magnetic field. How I can create a magnetic field? By using a tube and insert inside a tube an iron nail. ال iron nail ده نوع من انواع المagnet, بنحطه جوه ال magnetic tube, sorry this tube, ليه؟ to create a magnetic field، عشان أطلع magnetic field. ليه؟ عشان I can now the magnetic materials can attract to the magnet here. ده هو ده الايرون نيل، ده strong magnet. We put it here inside the tube to produce more magnetic field and to allow the two paper clips to attract to this part. Let's continue. Now what do you observe here? What do you observe? What do you observe here? What do you observe here? What do you observe here? ها يا جماعة مالكوا في ايه؟ What do you observe؟ يعني انت شفت ايه؟ لاحظت ايه هنا؟ ايه اللي حصل؟ يا جماعة انتوا مش معايا ولا ايه؟ فيروز، عبد الله، فيروز، عبد الله،
ايوه بس
موجود
انا ام
بس مش
اسكينج،
عارفها.
انا ام اسكينج يو وات دو يو اوبسيرف. ايه اللي حصل هنا دلوقتي؟ انا لما حطيت الايرون ميل انسايد ذس تيوب، ام ذس ا بيبر كليبس از ماجنتيك ماتيريال. يعني ايه ماجنتيك ماتيريال؟ يعني كان اتراكت تو ذا ماجنت. سو لما حطيت الايرون فيل هنا، او الايرون ذس ايرون ايرون ميل انسايد ذس تيوب، this creates a strong magnetic field. ايه ال strong magnetic field دي؟ يعني it's area that appear the power of magnet inside it. يعني دي ال area اللي بتخلي المagnet يقدر يعمل ال action بتاعه، انه you attract، انه can attract the magnetic materials. طيب لما انا حطيت ال iron field inside this tube create a strong magnetic field that allow magnetic materials to attract to it. وده اللي حصل، ان البيبر كليبس attract to the magnetic field here. ليه؟ يبقى هنا حصل ان الالكتريك انرجي converts into magnetic energy that allow او allow allow paper clips attract to the iron nail. طيب تاني، what do you observe؟ What do you observe؟ انت شفت ايه تاني؟ انا شرحت. What do you observe؟ I'm wait for you. I'm waiting for you. I need answers now. Your answers now. What do you observe? What do you observe? What
بس الصوت
do you...
بيقطع.
أنا بقول تاني، what do you observe؟ أنت شايف إيه؟ what do you observe؟ داني، what do you observe فيروز؟
ال ال البتاع
اسمه ايه؟ ده اسمه ايرون نيل، ده اسمه ايرون نيل inside a tube produce a magnetic field that attract the paper clips. تاني what do you observe؟
ان الايرون نيل ال
reduce
produce magnetic
strong magnetic field
strong magnetic field that
that
make the paper
attract
clip.
paper clips attract to the A, the magnet that can attract the paper clips. طيب so which energy can it change to another energy? Can you explain this? An energy can it change to another energy? Can you explain this? Electric energy changes into magnetic energy. Electric energy changes into magnetic energy. Okay, fine. Tani, let's back. Let's back to the slides. طيب applications on electromagnetic force. احنا بقى بنستخدم electromagnetic force دي في ايه؟ for making or for change او for structure. It's made of an copper wire on a coiling around a bar of rough iron. The idea to convert ona to convert a to convert electric energy, electric current into magnetic أو temporary magnet. Temporary magnet يبقى دي الأيديا about this device. It uses, it is used in making many devices such as ال devices دي زي إيه؟ زي ال electric winches. دي winchet, الوينشات اللي بتشيل ال blocks that made of iron and change it or carry it from place to another. يبقى الوينش دي أو الوينشات دي بتشيل ال blocks of iron, الحاجات الضخمة المعمولة من الأيرون, وبتنقلها من place to another according to using a magnet, strong magnet. طيب and electric bells, الجرس بتاع الباب بتاعنا اللي موجود في كل بيت ده is made of electromagnet. يبقى ال device اللي عامل ال electric bell ده اسمه, ده اسمه ايه؟ اسم معمول من ال او ال device ده عبارة عن electromagnet. يعني it converts electric current into temporary magnet. عشان كده لما بتدوس على الجرس بيرن, ولما بتشيل ايدك بيسكت. يبقى ده عبارة عن electro magnet depends on to convert electric current into temporary magnet. طيب تاني حاجة عندنا اسمها الالكتريك جنريتور او الداينامو, الموتور اللي موجود عندنا في كل بيت. في عندنا حاجة اسمها الجنريتور, لما كانت الكهرباء بتقطع كانت الناس بتروح تجيب لها جنريتور أو داينامو أو الداينامو بتاع المية اللي بنحطه في البيت. أو في عندنا حاجة اسمها إلكتريك موتور. طيب الداينامو ده أو الإلكتريك جنريتور it converts mechanical energy into electric energy. يبقى الداينامو converts mechanical energy into electric energy. But electric motor converts electric energy into mechanical energy. لازم أخلي بالي من الاتنين دول لأن في فرق ما بينهم. Electric generator يبقى أنا start with electric generator. Generator ده يعني أنا I need electric energy. Generator I need to generate electricity. So mechanical energy converts to electric energy. But electric motor, no. It converts electric energy into mechanical energy to carry up water from down places to upper places. طيب أنا يعني أعتقد إن إحنا we will stop at this point. أحسن, ده التلخيص اللي أنا قلته, إن ال electric generator changes mechanical energy into electric energy. Electric motor changes electric energy into mechanical energy. I will stop at this point لأن احنا كده it's enough. يبقى احنا أخدنا الـ gravitational force وأخدنا الـ electromagnetic force. I need someone of you remember me, what is a gravitational force? What is a gravitational force? What is a gravitational force? عايزة حد فيكم يقول لي what is a gravitational force؟ ها؟ What is a gravitational force؟ فيروز عبد الله، what is a gravitational force؟ قلنا it's a force that A. It is a force that A. فيروز، it's a force that A. You can't hear me. انتوا مش سامعيني ولا ايه؟ فيروز،
ايوه
فيروز،
صبي قط صبي قط.
صوتي انا ولا صوتكم انتوا؟ انا سامع، يعني انا بقول what is a gravitational force. What is a gravitational force? قلنا it is a force that pulls objects down to the center of the earth. What is a gravitational force?
It's a force that pulls down
Objects
the object.
to the center of the earth. طيب عبد الله، what is the unit of a gravitational force? What is the unit of a gravitational force? What is the unit of a gravitational force?
مش فاكرها بصراحة.
هو انا I want to يعني تقول لي ال scientist that discover gravitational force. مين هو ال scientist ده؟ قلنا Isaac Newton، يبقى ال unit بتاعة ال gravitational force is Newton. What is the unit? Is it it is Newton. What is the unit? It is نيوتن. يبقى what is the unit of a gravitational force؟
نيوتن
نيوتن. تمام.
نيوتن
طيب can you remember the relation how can you calculate the weight؟
لا يا بابا مش لاقي.
طيب فيروز، can you tell me the relation how can you calculate the weight؟
الماس تايمز الاكسلريشن.
ايوه، mass times acceleration. mass times acceleration. تمام. طيب what is electromagnetic force؟ it's a kind of force that converts electric energy into temporary magnet. تاني، what is electromagnetic force؟ What is electromagnetic force? It is a device that converts electric energy into temporary magnet. Again, what is electromagnetic force?
Electric
ايوه، it's electric energy converts into
electric energy